All right, so we fucking won the game. Jaguars beat the Steelers. So it is currently 1 a.m. I gotta leave the hotel, 3 a.m. Go catch a plane straight to L.A. Go meet up with the rest of the Aaron on Money team. We got a session with Lil Wop in like 13, 14 hours. And we're just gonna be straight working, so yeah. We got a little hair. I'm not cutting my fucking hair until we get eliminated from the fucking playoffs. So I don't even hear no fucking comments. Let's go, baby. Duval. Long. It is 12:19 and we are on the way. We're on Fairfax fucking Avenue.
Almost there.
Going to the first studio session with Lil Wop.
Lil Wop.
Get something to eat. Wait on Nick and everybody to arrive. We're stuck in the fucking rental car. Got this bullshit ass fucking car.
At least it's not a RAV4, you know.
At least it's not a RAV4, correct?
It's a little nicer.
Yup, so. Let's get it! We're at the vlog. We're vlogging.
What's good?
This is Veronica, my engineer. Okay. Boys?
What's up, boys?
Boy. Where'd you park over there on the meter?
Yeah, she was $1 an hour. So, what's up? This the vlog?
This is the vlog.
What's up? What's popping? Sharp on the beat.
Y'all better go inside. These fucking deletes. Look like a fucking Breakfast Club. Look. What is Nick wearing? Nick looks like he's wearing Laffy Taffy's on his feet. What the fuck, boy? Let's get this situated. Nick, come here real quick. Come here, Nick. Come here, Nicholas. Come here, Nick. Hey, Henry. DT. Who's taller?
Oh shit.
Me or Nick, who's taller?
Huh? Send him straight, taller.
Huh?
Oh. And he's taller than you.
He's not taller than me. He's got shoes on.
You got slides on.
Back to back. They're really, honestly, they're like not.
School that out early with you.
All right, guys, get it together. Let's huddle up. Oh, DT in a real studio. Hey.
You know who it is, right? Hey, hold up. Look at me. Let me see. S.
You're a nerd.
Okay, sorry.
Stop.
That's fine.
Trust me, try this shit though. This shit fine.
Yeah, gang.
Looking at myself.
Looking at yourself.
Hey, you dyed your hair pink.
Squish gang shit. Basically, they stuck in this small production room because Lil Wop don't want people in there when he records.
You know, everyone wants to be a producer now. In like 2 years, everyone's
gonna
be like, no one's
gonna
be making full beats. It's
gonna
be like, you get bass, you get
high. Honestly, I'll do it wrong. I'm a hi-hat producer. That's it.
I'm a clap person.
Like, what's your job? I just go in and add claps to all the beats.
On the vlog.
Vlog time.
You're on the vlog.
She go with me.
Give me a prediction, huh?
I don't do predictions.
Give me a prediction.
I don't do predictions.
Give me a prediction.
I don't do predictions. I'm predicting.
You're predicting what?
Nah, it's okay.
You're predicting what? What
are you predicting? I'm not talking about the game with you.
And then the date on this side, and then here you just sign where it says buy, and then print your name, date, and birth. Oh, let me get you.
Oh, okay.
Harder.
Oh,
he has
a pen, but he needs something to write on. It's like Men in Black. We have to pull the table across the thing.
So,
this is fire.
Yeah, there's a control room here, and then this is the whole live room. And then, like, this area and behind is, like, all storage.
You said Pet Sounds was recorded here?
Pet Sounds was definitely in this establishment. Mm-hmm. I want to say it was the studio behind us, but it could have easily been this room as well.
No, it's on that
gelato
side.
You gonna fuck with this shit, bro. I wanna stay there. My heart is a red zone. Damn me, bitch, don't play there.
What?
And then the chorus.
Right.
Yeah.
Say she know my name. Mr. Heartbreak, heartbreak. My soul to take. I want that shit anyway. Say fuck that shit anyway.
Yesterday we had, I feel like I look like Lil Wop right now. Yesterday we had a studio session with Spotify where we broke down Fuck Love with Rap Caviar for like 6 hours. And then we went straight to the studio and had a studio session with DDG, which was cool. And then Juice came to the studio. We got some shit done with Juice and Pollari. We were all fucking tired. So today, we got shit with either Young Pinch or Wi-Fi's Funeral. It's like 8 a.m. on Wednesday. Exhausted. Goodbye.
What's up, man?
Half count on fucking months. And I'm talking about chicken and gravy, man. Chicken and wow.
Little Roscoe.
Is that not the same beanie you already have there?
Yeah. But it's sold out. It's selling for like $200 on Amazon.
Probably helps they won the game and in the finals. Okay, what was I doing? Fuck.
You were rendering
out
the
reverse. Right.
Hi, Dorian.
Just do it.
Same up here, well, no splash, it's the same.
same old me. Still the same one that you told you never changed on me. Guess what, shawty changed on me. Lost myself for a little, still the same OG. Always and forever, never last that long. Good thing that came out was all these fuckers. She said that before this.
Hey.
Yo, when you take your shit off 60 frames per second?
I'm not going to.
Cause your shit looks like a fucking bad reality
vlog. That's what I want.
Vlog lifestyle.
You gonna talk to people, Travis?
Yeah, what's on your head?
Huh?
So what's on your head?
The greatest label of all time.
Eminem Money Records?
You got it.
Hold on, and then one bar before the real verse starts, like cut the instrumental off so it's a pause, and then we might not need to do that.
But whenever you reverse it, what you actually are doing is you're playing. So maybe cut up each of the bar and then put them in order.
Well, hold on, let's try this first, because I don't want to go over your head.
You dirty bitch.
Say what's up, Paul.
What up, y'all?
Vlog boy Paul.
We're also about to flip it's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes.
Y'all be on some
pop shit. Let's see it,
Nick.
The crip walk.
Okay, pin drop. I see you.
There's no way he doesn't practice this.
That's a meme. That's a fucking meme.
Says you icy like a freezer. Yeah, I know I should leave, but I don't go. Somehow I still wanna see her. Yeah, I want her for keys, but she's so cold. Said you icy like a freezer. Blink, go, blink, go. Says you icy like a freezer. Blink, go, blink, go, blink. You're so cold, it's like a freezer. Chain don't stop. Yeah.